Listen, Mr. Fadnavis, there is no load shedding where the people are not paying
No,
the
no,
bill.
there is
There is
no
load
load
shedding.
shedding in your house. There is no load shedding in Ajit Pawar's house. But there is a load shedding in poor people's house.
Mr. Fadnavis, there is no load shedding.
The problem
and the
today
language
is that the
utilized
NCP
by the Ajit Pawar has been utilized by Gopinath Munde earlier
Mr.
also.
Nawab
you must
Malik,
know that. This is not the first time the person has utilized this kind of language.
The realities that exist
this
in rural
is, this is
Maharashtra,
not utilized by
please
Ajit
take a good
Dada.
Tour of Maharashtra
this
along
language,
with Mr. Ajit
no,
Pawar
listen,
and
listen,
then you'll
listen,
realize
listen.
What's the situation.
Sir, Rahul Narvekar, 1 minute. Now, Nawab Malik,
listen,
you understand the larger point.
Listen,
no, no,
listen,
I want to
Arnab
ask you once again. Once again.
Arnab
once again, no, Mr. Rahul, I'll tell you one thing, Mr. Nawab Malik.
This regarding
Mr. Nawab Malik, 1 minute. 1 minute. In September 2011, I'll tell you a story, Mr. Nawab Malik. Listen to my story. In September 2011, the industry minister of Japan, he went to the evacuated areas after that Fukushima nuclear plant. You know about that, you know, when the tsunami hit. And at that point of time,
yes.
You remember? Yeah. So he moved as if to wipe his sleeve. You know, he wiped his sleeve to a reporter and he jokingly said, look out, radiation. In other words, the industry minister of Japan, he tried to make a joke on the people of Japan suffering radiation after the nuclear plant. And you know what happened to him, Mr. Nawab Malik? Do you know what happened to him, Mr. Malik?
Yeah, you tell me, I am listening.
He had to resign. Now you tell me, Mr. Nawab
See,
Malik. No, no, you tell
you
me, Mr. Nawab Malik.
Arnab,
1 minute, sir.
Listen,
last question,
Mr.
I'll take 10
Arnab,
seconds. This question I must ask you.
Listen.
I've been wanting to ask you the question since yesterday. You tell me today why in Japan people who insult the people of their country have to resign, and why in India a politician who said, should I urinate in a dam, should continue to be in power. You tell me why.
Arnab ji, you have given an example of tsunami in Japan.
I have given an example
did
of arrogance.
You saw any picture, people died. Now listen, did you see any picture of people died? Here you people are showing a simple incident occurred. You are showing the how the people are dying.
No, he's saying what simple.
What are you saying?
Japan.
What are you saying?
Simple. Say, Mr. Arnab.
What are you saying?
Mr. Arnab.
And he's speaking
like
this.
And he
is also
to be followed by the media people. It is also to be followed by Arnab.
This is insensitive.
Times now.
Mr. Nawab Malik.
A mistake by Ajit Pawar. It is realized.
If you call this simple, what is complex? If you call this simple, it is horrible. Whole NCP has gone insensitive.
No, you are giving an example. You must avoid the example.
You have gone insane.
Visuals of beat. People are drinking water from the lavatories. Do you see that, Mr. Nawab Malik?
No, Mr. Nawab Malik. We will take you on a tour of Marathwada.
Please
come as our guest to Marathwada, and we'll show you what's happening there.
You become an activist for your own land, and you just asking question to us.
Enough of that crap.
What you are doing? You tell us now.
Enough of that crap, Mr. Nawab Malik. Can we talk some sense now? Your so-called deputy chief minister and a wannabe chief minister is definitely in for trouble. We will ensure that this guy is out. He will be shown the door. And how we will do it, the people of Maharashtra will show him that.
I want to ask you, is Sharad Pawar from the NCP, Mr. Nawab Malik? Sharad Pawar is from the NCP, your party, no? Because otherwise you'll say that he's from a journalist, he's from the other.
He's our boss.
He's your boss.
He is our boss.
Now you say on TV what has happened. I'll tell you, Sharad Pawar, written reply in Rajya Sabha, you can go and check. I always do my homework. He says 228 farmers in six identified suicide prone districts, only six of Vidarbha region, commit suicide due to agrarian distress in the last few months till January 31st, 2013. What are you saying, sir? People are dying and your deputy chief minister wants to urinate in a dam? I also want to ask you one more fact. I want to ask you one more fact. I did some calculations. I've done some calculations. As per my information, 4.1 million liters of water are used in two connections in Ajit Pawar's official bungalow. 4.1 million liters of water, right? That is 20 times, even if I say there are 10 members in his household, 10 members, that is 20 times the average of the state. So, who's
where
wasting
Mumbai,
water?
Where
is the, put that water in the dams.
No, where? where? Which bungalow? His city?
He
where?
Has so many.
Ajit Pawar's two water probably. Meters, according to RTI information, water used till 2012 till March 2013. Must be the official bungalow.
Official
bungalow. So answer.
Where this bungalow is located?
No, this is.
Where this bungalow in Mumbai? No.
You want me to give you the information? I am asking you a question.
Narayan Davolkar Road. He knows it very
you
well.
Know
he
very
knows
well.
It better than
he is always
us.
There.
Okay.
No, no. So you can okay. You can use 20
Ajit
times.
Ajit Pawar is utilizing the water. Not only Ajit Pawar is utilizing the water
so,
in the city.
So
other minister also utilizing the this
oh,
kind
so,
of water.
So the minister, fantastic.
This,
so you are saying
Mumbai Municipal Corporation is also
only
utilizing.
Ministers are
so you
no,
are
you are saying.
Mumbai,
you are saying. You are saying.
Are
no, no, Mr. Nawab Malik, you are saying what? That politicians can use 20 times the average, soak themselves in water, live in water, swim in water. Misuse water, throw water, do a rain dance
no,
in water.
No,
1 minute.
Is,
but you will go and tell the people
is,
of the state, should I urinate
in
a dam?
Ajit Dada's house.
Sir, this is an insult to the people. No, I want to,
this,
is it an insult
this,
to the people or not?
This statement was realized by the Ajit Dada.
Where is he? Why is he in hiding?
Mr. Nawab Malik, I would want to ask you one question.
Where is he hiding? He was in Vidhan Sabha.
Really?
Mr. Nawab Malik,
why is he not on
there? Just look at his statement, Nawab Bhai. Look at Mr. Ajit Pawar's statement. He says it is just because he is giving this statement or he is apologizing so that opposition should not use his statement for politics. So it is evident that he is not apologetic. He is strategic. It is not apology. It is a strategy.
Tell me, Mr. Nawab Malik, who is Prabhakar Deshmukh? Who is he? He was a simple protester from Shalapur dying for water. Mr. Nawab Malik, you please answer this question today.
One by one, Damania. Mrs. Damania, let me reply.
Sure, please go ahead.
Fadnavis, you want to see the statement of Ajit Pawar, go to YouTube.
I have heard his statement. I have the written copy of his statement. His statements clearly mention it that it should not be misused for politics. That is written in the statement. Why can't he just come and say that I apologize? Why he has to give so many things?
My point is,
what he has
Mr. No, one second. Mr. Nawab Malik, you are also a politician. I'm asking you, is there a different set of standards we should expect from politicians? I mean, even if you're all your yes men, your psycho fans, all your chamchas, everybody is standing there and they're all laughing while you are saying that, you know, what should I do? How can you say, and I want to repeat the sentence in case you didn't follow it. The deputy chief minister of Maharashtra says that if there is no water in the dam, how can I release it? Should we urinate in it? Even if there's no water, even urination is not possible. Sir, that's not a statement. It's an insult. I want you to tell me whether it's an insult. And I also want you to tell me why Ajit Pawar will not come on News Hour.
You don't want to listen.
I'm asking you.
You don't want to listen.
I want to.
Listen, Arna. Listen, then. You listen. The statement made by Ajit Pawar, he himself realized it is wrong. He said this was a blunder.
I don't care about his realization.
Well, that doesn't come out from the point.
He hasn't realized.
Why he apologized?
So apology
it
doesn't
is,
do.
Have
you
it's seen? Not apology. It is a strategy. It's a strategic statement.
Sir,
it is not a statement of apology.
It's a statement.
Sir, I am
no, Devendra, chair, that's all.
I am extremely.
Political leader have guts to apologize.
Sir, let
your
me tell
Mulder
you.
Never apologize.
Sir, let me
your
tell
Gatkari
you. I am
never apologize.
Okay, we'll come and garnet him just because he said I want to get it in hands, and then he apologizes. We should go and garnet him.
I want to ask.
Do you want this to happen?
My only question today is that water which is there in the dam and any dam. Is drinking water that goes to all the people of the entire state and the poorest of the poor and the richest of the rich. Who gives the right to anyone? Leave alone a deputy chief minister to joke about urinating in a dam. And in which self-respecting country would a person like Ajit Pawar get away? Mr. Ajit Pawar, if you are watching tonight, stop hiding. Come out. Come here on the News Hour. I have a few straight questions for you. Thank you very much to my panelists. I'm going to follow up this debate.